All right, so we're gonna show you guys the anti-spin. We'll pick it up first without pressing the button because it doesn't work if you press the button midway, if like it's up in the air. But like it spins without pressing the button. And then now if you pick it up with the button, it doesn't spin at all. Like nothing, like doesn't rotate at all. That's it. That's the anti-spin switch. Spins really fast, and it doesn't work if you click it. That's it. There you go.